Please join us at beautiful Lone Oaks Farm. Located in Middleton, Tennessee, the farm is operated by the University of Tennessee's Institute of Agriculture. On Saturday, September 21st at 12 noon, Tennessee Livestock Producers, in partnership with UT Lone Oaks Farm, will offer approximately 100 bred heifers for sale at public auction. These heifers will sell in groups of 3 to 5 head per pen. The set of heifers is all black with approximately 30 black baldies. The heifers were hand-selected from 5 reputable herds and were bred AI to Deer Valley Patriot 3222 in mid-January. Then they were exposed to low birth weight Angus bulls for 60 days. This nice set of bred heifers is 7 to 8 months pregnant and due to start calving in mid-October. In addition to the bred heifers, the sale will include a special sale feature of 3 2-year-old registered Angus bulls from Ames Plantation. Come join us on Saturday, September 21st for this great event and see beautiful Lone Oaks Farm. Cattle may be viewed prior to the sale at Lone Oaks Farm. For more information, please call Richard Brown at 931-239-9785. Jimmy Jennings at 931-993-6817 or Keith Markham at 731-343-5303.